If you want to work from home, build a successful online business, make a couple of thousands of dollars every month, watch this video. In this video, I want to explain how to build your own successful SaaS online business. And I will go step by step explaining everything. Stay tuned and follow up with me. Before we start, please don't forget, subscribe to my channel now. Turn on notifications to get every new update almost every day. So, what I will cover in this video. Firstly, we will see what is a SaaS service and how to build a business from it. Then, I will show you how to get a SaaS service. You will never need to develop one or hire someone. You can get one for almost $40 or $50. Build an online business for $50? Yes. Then I will show you some of my own services and my earnings to motivate you. Then I will go and talk about hosting the service and some tips for marketing and getting your first customers. And all this will be compressed in 10 minutes. So don't miss any second. This may change your life, may change the way you think. Let's start together. What is a SaaS service, or what's called software as a service? Simply, it's a software. It's an online software, an online service which you pay for to use. So if you go now to MailChimp, it's a SaaS service, it's an email marketing service. If you go here to SEMrush as an example, it's a SaaS service, offer you SEO tools. Ahrefs, the same thing. If you go to VideoBlocks, offers you some video, audio services. Also, you pay for to get this service. So anything you pay for and you get an online service, it's a SaaS service. It's a software as a service. So simple, I think. Now you will be the owner of the software. You will have your own company and people will subscribe to your service and pay you monthly recurring payments. So if you have like 100 customers using the service and your service costs around $10 per month as an example, you would get $1,000 monthly while you are sitting and looking at your earnings at home. So simple, so sweet. Let's now see how we can get a SaaS service or a SaaS software. You heard me saying a software. So I need to develop one, I need to learn programming, I need to hire a company, I need to hire a programmer and so on. No, you can simply buy a SaaS software from a website called Code Canyon. And this is what I did for two of my services, and it's working great. What is Code Canyon? Let's see. Just go to codecanyon.net, and here you can buy any software for like $30, $40, $50, and so on. Let's go to PHP scripts as an example here, and simply search for SaaS, S-A-A-S. And here you will find a lot of systems that are ready to use. You can buy like this one $30, this one is $80, this one is $300. You can find some cheap ones like for business, for CRM, for task management, for some marketing applications, for employee management. We have a lot of SaaS softwares that you can just buy and deploy on your own server and own the business. Let's go down. We have HRM systems, we have email marketing systems, we have a lot of systems. So just go and take a look on these services and choose the one that fits you, the one that you like, the one that you feel that you can be successful on. Let's now see my services, what I bought from Code Canyon and what services I am running now, and see an example of my earnings for this month. If you go now to hsocialproof.com, this is a service for me that I bought and I'm hosting it, and I'm offering this service for anyone. And by the way, it's free. If you go here, you can subscribe for free, you can test it for free. What is a social proof? You can go here to Code Canyon again and you will see social proof. This is a script that helps in digital marketing to increase your growth and get more clients and increase your social proof online. So this is the first one I bought and hosted it, and here is my website. You can see Buy H Educate. Now you tell me it's free. How can I benefit from this? Yes, this service is offered for free just to get more leads, to get more customers so I can promote my paid services. So simple. The second one is called l-ing.me, which is a short link service. Also, if you go to pricing, you will find that I have a free starter plan, and this is very important. I will mention this later in this video. So you can subscribe and get a free account in this awesome premium URL shortener and shorten your links and monitor them. Also, it's found here if you go here and search for URL premium shortener, whatever. Let's go. You'll see premium URL shortener. It's around $30. It's not that big deal. So I got this service also. I hosted it. And now I'm offering it for anyone, so you can subscribe for $7 per month with silver plan and gold with $9 per month. You can see this is how things work. Let's now go and see my earnings for this month. I will go to again here and log in to my service. Log in. Let's open this alone and click on admin. And you can see this month in January, or the last month, I made around $4,700. I just made this while I'm sitting here at home. It's really an awesome idea. Just think big, think and plan for a successful online business. So this is my services. And by the way, I'm now developing a new service called SAAS Super Tools. It will be available soon, next month. It's really an awesome service, allows you, gives you a lot of digital marketing tools. Also, it will be available for free, like YouTube keyword tool, SEO tools, email tools, links tools, and so on. Everything will be free. I hope you will enjoy this awesome software. It will be published next month. Again, why it's free? Simply to get more customers, to get more leads, to get more people, build my audience, and then I can promote any service, any paid service. The idea is somehow simple. Okay, so as I told you, just go and search for a service that you want, or if you have an idea and that you want to develop and sell online, you can hire a developer or build by yourself, as I do, if you're a programmer. Anyway, just get this service, buy it, and the next step is to host this service, is to make it publicly available. So you need a domain name and a server to host this online. You may tell me now, I don't have any technical background and so on. Why I am here? I created a full video on how to host any PHP script, any service online, and I will give you a coupon so you can test everything for free. Just check the video in the description below to learn how to host any service online and have your own service for you, your own business online hosted and publicly accessible by everyone. The idea is really so simple. Watch that 10-minute video to learn how to host that service. So this is it. We get the SaaS service, we host it online, and then we need to get our customers. But before we get customers, we need to know how we get paid. How people will pay us. Simply, this is also implemented automatically inside these applications. And this is what really makes it simple. If you go here and look at this service as an example, you can see it's Stripe and PayPal ready. So you can have a PayPal account or a Stripe account and simply integrate it automatically inside these services and start getting paid. Now, by the way, as a small note, if you want to get these services and recurring payments, you have to pay some more money, like buy a license for $200 if you want to get recurring payments and so on. But you can start and get payments manually using PayPal or any other system like Pioneer if it's not available in your country and so on. You may tell me now, manually, yes, you can handle this manually And if you are successful, you have your first 100 customers, you can get an extended license and start recurring payments and managing everything automatically. So this is the idea. Now we have the hard part. I believe that 70% of any online business project or any business is marketing, and 30% is the project itself. So getting the service, hosting it and offering it and making everything available is 30% of the project. Now we have 70%, which is marketing, getting your first customers. And this really somehow will be hard for you if you are a beginner. This is why you can see here on my channel, I explain a lot about digital marketing. I have dedicated sections about email marketing, about digital marketing, about YouTube growth, how to build YouTube channel and get customers with YouTube, about Facebook marketing and so on. Of course, in this video, I will not go and cover marketing. It requires dedicated courses and videos and so on. You can refer to my other videos and see how we can promote services online. Anyway, I want to mention some tips for you when you want to start this online business. The first tip is, as I told you, offer a free plan always inside your service, or a free trial like 7 days or 14 days so anyone can subscribe and test your service. Because without a free trial, it will be harder for you to get your first customers. While if you have a free trial and you are promoting it, you will get a lot of sign-ups. Then you can use email marketing when you capture the leads to market your premium plans and so on. So always offer a free plan or a free trial for your customers. The second thing is just make a small amount of money monthly for ads, for Facebook or Google ads. Like if you want to start with $50 or $30, anything, just start with an amount of money monthly to promote your service. And please don't run any ad campaign before you learn marketing. Just learn, go and take a course about Facebook marketing, or follow up my videos here, or anyone who is teaching Facebook ads, Google ads, anything about digital marketing, go and learn first, so not to waste your money. Look, I wasted on Facebook around $10,000 for nothing. It's like around 4 years ago when I started testing ads without learning Facebook ads. So in some point I stopped. I started learning, reading documents, reading blog posts. I took around 50 courses in digital marketing to get all the knowledge, so not to waste your time and money when you want to promote your services. So to sum up, just go search for a service that you like, host the service, configure it, make a free trial, configure your payments, market your service, and sit at your home and look at your monthly recurring payments.